Roberto. We're back. Well, Martin Stadium.
Looking like Anchorman all together.
That's right. That's right. Kenny's dressed as Bruce.
In half a mile, turn right onto West Warren Avenue.
Like the best in the area, but not only the worst in the stop in the club, also the player.
exist in this market. It doesn't. So if one of our teams makes the Final Four, that's what we prioritize. I don't want to rap about it. I'm thinking of a State fan. What's the hope quotient? You're a Michigan fan. What's your concern quotient? Go ahead. We got a bunch of Pete Newells out there. Proud Wolverine basketball fan. We got a bunch of Dick Hoops Weisses out there. Go ahead. Phone lines are open, baby. Let's talk about the Big Ten champion. Good. Naturally. Segway Off-Road. We purchase a four-wheel program with free carpet control. Free insect control. Hell, maybe I'll have a truck with free rat control. Over in basketball. But you gotta mention my name.
Proven naysayers wrong. Listen free on radio.com. good.
For him.
What you all say it is.
They knew who Eli Brooks was. Bo Cherovsky, please go back to the monitor, please.
I hate all Borowski's. Him in that bald spot. I can't stand him. He's the new Teddy Valentine.
He is.
Let's go to the people, see what they got to say. Let's go to Brian in Detroit. Brian, what's the good word on a Monday?
Barrico, if Michigan holds
thing that we should be hearing is Juwan Howard got a $2 million raise if he makes makes it to the Final Four without Eli.
He deserves the raise regardless.
He does.
That's an embarrassing contract.
He does.
For him to make $2 million less than that nutty professor in the football building, please. Please. Let's go to Paul Southfield. Paulie, what's going on, bud?
Hey, what's going on, Mike? How you doing?
I'm great, Paul. What's on your mind?
Actually, I'm just going to echo a little bit of what you said about Izzo. I don't think they're going to win likely a game. This has been the most painful time watching MSU basketball I can call in 20-some-odd years. You joked about Styles. I was on campus with Styles. But, I mean, some of these games, you just sat there texting your buddy, losing your mind.
Yeah, oh, it's a brutal watch. Even when they win, you feel like you took years off your life.
Yeah, I try to warn people to say, hey, this is not a game you want to watch. Like, it's going to be painful. Watch something else. Three-pointer, but Josh Langford was largely awful. Awful. If this team's going to go and even snipe a win in the Big Ten tourney, or much less the Big Dance, Josh Langford's done the better.
No, I'm sorry. That's, the funny thing is, watching warm-ups yesterday, I thought Langford was just going to go out there and drop 30 and block. Yeah.
stainless steel heat exchanger built in every unit. Learn about Navien's condensing tankless water heaters. Find a Navien contractor at tanklessmadesimple.com. That's tanklessmadesimple.com.
Mike Moore.